My name's Addison Thompson. I'm a resident of Louisiana, St. Bernard Parish. I'm retired New Orleans policeman, retired United States Army, and I'm retired right now.
What's it like to have Parkinson's?
Oh, besides being embarrassing, it's very debilitating. You really don't feel comfortable in company. You don't feel comfortable in crowds. But all that's gone now with NAD, it really is. Ten, 11 years ago, I was diagnosed with Parkinson's disease. I was being treated at a local hospital for that many years, 8, 10 years. Ineffective, very ineffective. They put me on all kind of medication. And none of it really worked. I was eating in a restaurant one day with the man that owns the restaurant. And he says, "Addison, why are you eating with a spoon?" I said, "Because I can't keep things on a fork." And he said, "Would you be interested in trying an experimental thing called NAD? I said, "Can't lose anything." So he took me to a clinic in Springfield, Louisiana. And I started getting, for 5 straight days, I took 1,000 milligrams or whatever of NAD. Within an hour of the first treatment, I noticed a complete difference. And after the 5 days, I had absolutely no tremors. Prior to that, I was dribbling, I was stumbling. I had visions in my peripheral vision. After the first 5 days, I didn't have any of that. Now, whenever I have a traumatic event, it comes back. Every 5, 6 weeks, I get a booster shot, along with a medicine they call the calm. And I have no longer I stumble, no longer I have dribbling. My peripheral vision has been corrected, and my tremors are down to a minimum, maybe 90% pure. I have, every once in a while, depending on the stress level, I'll have tremors. But on a normal day, with normal circumstances, my tremors are absolutely gone. After I start taking NAD, and everything subsided, all of the bad effects were gone, I went back to the doctor that first prescribed these medications to me. And I said, "Doc," I said, "I have no more tremors. I have no more dribbling or stumbling, slurred speech, lack of sleep." He said, "Well, maybe you didn't have Parkinson's to start with." And I've been to other physicians that said, "Oh yeah, you've had Parkinson's," and I still do have it, by the way.
Are you on any medications right now? Besides doing the occasional
NAD? No, I'm on vitamins. And I recently had a heart attack. Not recently, but 11 years ago. So I'm on some heart medicine medication.
So no Parkinson's medications?
None. It didn't do any good anyway. Oh my God, the quality of my life has improved 100%. And I can go in mixed company now. I was a little afraid of going in mixed company before because of the trembling, the trauma. And I have no problems now. My memory's fantastic now, and it wasn't so good before. I'm 78 years old, soon to be 79, and I feel as spry and as good as when I was 55, 60 years old. That's what it's done for me. It's a youth drug, if you will. My energy level, I thought was the same. My wife is very, very pleased with my energy level because I help her out a lot now that I didn't do before.
What could you say to someone who has Parkinson's out there? What would you say to them?
I would say if all your treatments didn't work, like mine didn't, all your medications were for naught, it would be well worth your while to give it a try, and give it a sincere try because, believe me, it works.